My name's Erin. I'm the LPN night nurse, and I took care of little Johnny Hoffman. Okay. He's a 2-year-old male with a history of asthma. He's had multiple ED visits throughout the past year.
Okay.
He's had some mild wheezing, non-productive cough throughout the night. He's been awake and playing with his toys. His O2 sats have remained steady at 93% to 94% on room air.
Hi, Johnny. I'm Dottie. I'm going to listen to you this morning. Oh, you poor thing. Don't cry. Oh, your mouth is getting blue and having some wheezing. Your pulse ox is dropping. Let's get some oxygen on you. Okay. Hi, this is Dottie in 221. Johnny Hoffman is going to need his PRN nebulizer. All right, thank you very much. All right, Johnny, yeah. We have.
Hi, how are you?
Hey, how are you doing?
Good. I'm just with respiratory.
Hi, this is Johnny Hoffman. I was just going to get his blood pressure.
Okay, what's his birthday?
His birthday is February 6th.
Okay. All right, I'm going to take a quick listen to him. When's the last time he had his nebulizer treatment?
He had his last nebulizer at 4:30.
Okay. And it's 6:45 now?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, he's got some significant wheezing going on.
Yeah, I heard that this morning.
I'm going to go ahead and turn this off and go ahead and get this started.
Okay. All right.
There we go. Is he always this upset, or is he just upset right at the moment?
Well, Mom just left the room, and
okay,
he got a little upset.
That always makes him a little bit upset. Okay. All right, Johnny, we're going to get you going here, buddy, all right? Make you feel a little bit better. I hear that cough going on. Okay. Now, when he does have his treatments, normally he wears the mask, right? Or do they
do
a
we've been putting it on him.
Make sure we get a good... There we go, Johnny.